Hello friends, this tutorial will explain you about how to schedule a meeting at Google Meet platform, and it is very easy. First of all, the Google Meet platform is now available on your Gmail account too. And while opening your Gmail account, suppose if I am opening up my Gmail account, you can get the icon of this meeting as a new part, start a meeting. So you can start the meeting from your Gmail ID also. And you can open the individual platform, that is meetle.google.com, to start a new meeting. So how to start a meeting on this platform? You have to just click the start meeting platform. So I'm starting the new meeting by opening the tab of start new meeting, and it will ask you to allow your microphone and the camera. You have to allow, and it is started. So camera is working. So you can see that this is your microphone and this is your camera. I can turn off my camera and just see. Fine. If I want to join the meeting, somebody has provided me the link, then I can join the meeting from this one. And if I want to present as a presenter, I can join. And it is asking me to join my meeting, and right now I'm not presenting, so I have to start presenting. So it is asking me to allow my share my tab, and right now it is sharing my tab. You can get the meeting details from here. You can copy the joining information and can share it to your participants, and you can join the meeting. Fine. And if I want to stop the presentation option, I can stop it from this way. And if I go to this more option, here are the settings available, and so if I wish to schedule a meeting at Google Meet, I have to just click on schedule a meeting, and my Google Calendar will automatically opened up, and I have to just type the title of the meeting, the date and the timing. Suppose I am scheduling it for today itself, and if it is an all day meeting or I wish to change does not repeat, I can change daily, weekly or the monthly, annually. It is on my according to my calendar, which I will be saving at my Google Calendar. Join with Google Meet. Here is a link which you can send to the participant, and up to 100 participants are allowed. Fine. So what will be the location and the notification you wish to give, and what will be the email ID to which you want to send the, and if any description of the meeting you can type, and you can add the guest for the meeting. Suppose you want to add the multiple email IDs, you can add the email IDs too if you wish to send invite to other, and you can save the option. Of course, so it is asking me to send the invite, so I will just click it, and it is added to my calendar even. So when I am starting the meeting here, so instant start, if I start the meeting and my audio and video, if suppose, and I wish to present, and I wish to suppose, yeah, if I wish to share my screen, I can share it from here. Fine. And if I want to copy paste the meeting information, I can send it through email. Right now, if I want to join them somebody, I have already sent my link to the another account of mine. So as this one, if the participant is allowing, they have to ask them to turn off or mute the camera if you wish, and they can join the meeting. In the one account I have, in this, from this account I am acting as a presenter, and from my other account I am acting as a participant. Fine. So here is the presentation, and here is the option on showing the number of total participant. I can send a message to the chat even from here, and later you can see this is the end button, the video and audio part, If I want to present now, I can present the meeting details as coming earlier was here. Here from the more option, you can change the layout. Like here are the another party people coming here in this way. If more participants are present, you can change the layout of the presentation. This will spotlight or the tile form. Fine. So another option is the full screen mode. In the settings, you can see they can check your microphone and the video part whether they are working well, and another suggestions can be given for the general improvement. Fine. So these are the some settings. So if I wish to present my screen, a window or my graph, if I wish to say present my screen, so I will share my screen from here and just see it is coming there. You are presenting on the screen. This is my presentation coming up, and I can stop the sharing presentation according to my need. Fine. And I can go back to my meeting. Sorry, and I can go back to my meeting, and after presenting my topic, I can just end up the meeting. So here again, the participants and the chat options are coming. This is the instant way of joining or calling a meeting through your Gmail account, and it is much easier to use. So thanks a lot. Hope you can continue this feature of Gmail. Thank you.